When I started with dental photography, it was almost 20 years ago. It was totally different because we were limited with the number of accessories available on the market. Nowadays, it's different. We have plenty of different producers, companies making these accessories, and our life is much easier. So I will show you the mirrors with the different shapes and coatings because they can be built in a different way. Also, I will explain and show the details and the differences in between retractors. They can be metal, they can be plastic, single or double-sided. So how to work with them and how to sterilize them as well. Everything related to this topic also. And finally, I will show you the contrasters. Dental accessories are evolving every year, and we do our best to keep you updated.